who are we doing this week?
Our heroes this week are the fraternity brothers of Lambda Chi Alpha.
Oh!
That's right, we're doing a frat house.
Welcome to New Orleans. Our mission this week is to teach this educator how to learn to love herself.
Do you have any like food hangups?
I don't like avocado.
I'm gonna try not to take that one personally.
Since they've been together, Rachel has seen Stephanie become a shell of her former once confident self.
No!
Everybody check their toxic masculinity at the door. You get a makeover. You get a makeover. You get a makeover.
I don't know what you take, but I want some.
Yes, honey!
I kind of looked myself in the mirror, started crying. Like I gotta live this way forever.
As men, you hold everything inside, and it just starts to eat away at you.
I really don't even know what I'm feeling half the time.
Are you ashamed of your homosexuality?
It has been very, very hard. In the inside, I wasn't very happy.
Okay, I've dried my eyes. Now let's go party.
You have opened my soul.
This is arguably one of my biggest makeovers ever in Queer Eye history, honey.
I've never experienced a moment like this.
I've never felt so seen in my whole life.
Everyone wants to feel special. Everybody wants to feel loved.
Oh my God!
There's nothing better than a big gay gasp.
It's the gaspiest of gasps,
it's the gaspiest.
No one has ever made me cry like this on this f-ing TV show before.